competitiveness of Halo 3, and then Halo 4 just like fell off the, like, I stopped playing that game after like a month and a half.
I could stand Halo for about a couple of years.
Yeah. It's just like, it used to be, I don't know if you're like into that MLG shit, but I was like, back when I was younger, I used to like watch it, and I loved playing Halo 3, but Halo 4 like just kind of sucked after Halo Reach, like the rest of them.
Yeah, like Reach I kind of liked, but it was just too much.